Edit information. To edit information, you will want to press the three little dots on the line you have selected. In this screen, you can see the information for the pills, such as the number of pills you have to take at a certain time. Now let's press the edit button. In this case, I will edit one of the times I should take my pills. To delete all the information for this pill, you can press the three little dots again. Then, press the red delete button at the bottom of the screen.